Hello everyone, welcome to Unite Coaching. First of all, I would like to thank all of you because of your love and support. Unite Coaching has achieved 8000 plus subscribers. So thank you very much for that. In this video, I will discuss an analysis on MPSC Civil Engineering mains examination, which was held on 25th of November 2018. The points that will be discussed are: what was the difficulty level of exam? How much weightage was given to various subjects of paper 1 and paper 2? What may be the expected cutoff? What are the common mistakes of students? And the answer key of paper 1 and paper 2. The download link for answer key of paper 1 and paper 2 is also given in the description below. So before we begin to the video, please click on the subscribe button. Now, let's start with the difficulty level and subject-wise weightage of paper 1. Talking about paper 1, paper 1 was easy if we compare this paper with paper 1 of previous year exam. The questions were simple and straightforward. The main focus was given on conceptual questions, which was tackled very easily by the candidates. And there were no or very less tricky questions asked. So because of these above factors, there are higher chances of getting good score in this paper. So the cutoff for paper 1 may go in between 130 to 150 plus marks for open category. Now, the subject wise weightage of paper 1. Construction planning and management was asked for 22 marks with 11 questions. There were 11 questions of numerical methods, 12 questions of building construction and materials, 11 questions of SOM, strength of material, 11 questions of TOS, theory of structures, 11 questions of structural analysis, 11 questions of steel structures, and 12 questions of RCC, and at the last, 10 questions of pre-stress. Now, talking about paper 2. Paper 2 was also very easy as compared to paper 2 of previous year. But there were some tricky questions and some confusing questions, such as standard values, range, etc. And due to these tricky and confusing questions, student did some silly mistakes in paper 2. So considering the above factors, the cutoff for paper 2 may go in between 110 to 130 plus marks for open category. Now the subject wise weightage of paper 1. Except surveying, all other subjects were asked for 18 marks with 9 questions. Only surveying had 10 questions, carrying 20 marks. Now, some other factors. If we consider some other factors such as lesser vacancies compared to previous year, result of 2017 mains exam still not declared. So, if all these factors are considered, the expected cutoff for general category candidates may go in between 240 to 270 marks. So, candidates with marks in between 240 to 270 may get shortlisted for interview. But again, this is only a rough guess considering factors such as difficulty level, number of vacancies in this year, etc. So, best luck for your MPSC result and hope you like my video. Please subscribe to Unite Coaching, and yes, the download link is also given for the answer key in the description below. Thanks for watching.